All right, the announcement was made. Jordan Rising Stars on All-Star Weekend. This is that Friday night. They have been announced.
He's earned it. You know, he's been a great player to watch. Guards 1 through 5. He's a point guard. He's a four-man. He's a rebounder. He's a defender. So I'm thrilled for him. He's very excited.
Sochan the Destroyer!
That's a masterpiece from the young fella.
Fires a three.
Got it!
I think I was just excited and happy. You know, I've been working hard, and it's a good feeling to, you know, be invited to something like that. Especially being in England, you know, there's a time difference, so waking up really early to watch those games was always a part of my, you know, childhood, so it's pretty cool to be a part of it now.
I need you to rank your top three favorite. Okay.
So this is number one for sure.
Let's see it.
The wavy.
Then I would have to go with my neon green one. I did it in Mexico. And then I like the lavender one as well.
Is that the one with the flowers?
Oh, I forgot about that one.
That one's my favorite. Ooh. I cannot believe you didn't mention it.
Jeremy, first of all, love the hair.
Thank
Is that
you.
Fresh for All-Star Weekend?
Fresh. I did it at 6:30 this morning. So, yeah. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Always my favorite.
Yeah.
We asked you some questions about how the NBA has kind of redefined the fashion.
Okay, world. Cool. It feels good to, you know, have your best fit on in the NBA tunnel and, you know, there's cameras around you. But personally, for me, I think it's just staying more locked in, not caring about the cameras and just, you know, trying to express yourself and be yourself. There's a lot of different ways you can, you know, style yourself, so I think it's fun.
Appreciate y'all.
How's
it going?
Appreciate you, man.
Yes,
good? Good, man. Good to see you.
Favorite sport outside of basketball?
Football. You guys call it soccer, though. Yeah. The real football.
Great stuff. Anything else? We good?
All right.
Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Pleasure always seeing
yes,
you. Great stuff.
Thank
Enjoy
you very
the
much.
Weekend.
Will do.
Keep working.
Have a good one.
Have fun.
Yeah. See that? And now smiling again. Yeah. Come on, you got it.
Yeah, right there. Hold that right there.
How we doing, Joe?
Finish up.
All right. There it is. There it is. Go ahead. A couple more pointing in.
What's up, Spurs family? Just wrapped up media, about to go to a meeting. I'm excited for tomorrow, it's gonna be fun, a lot of energy, so let's do it. Go Spurs, go.
Look at you, natural.
Crazy excited, you know, being a part of this, you know, weekend is, you know, an honor for real. And I think my goal was just to improve and, you know, grow myself and, you know, with the team. And, you know, stuff like this is just, you know, on the side, it's an achievement.
Jak
tam? Po prostu jest fajnie tu I wiesz, dużo jest media, jest busy, ale jest bardzo fajnie. Cześć! I didn't even bring my shoes. I'm lucky I had these in the locker room. I think there's always going to be that feeling of overwhelming, but I think overall for me it's been positive. It's been fun to experience. And you know, the way I see it, I don't think it's going to be my, you know, last time here, so something I'm going to have to get used to, so yeah.
How you feel about the kicks that he gave you?
Yeah, I needed them. I didn't know who was going to go practice straight away, so I'm lucky I had some shoes in the locker room.
Traveling and stuff like that.
What's up? Just finished the NBA Cares event. Now we're going to practice. It's
been good, the energy's there, and now we're about to do some fun on the court. Go Spurs, go.
Hey, if I make a half court, you gotta dye your hair. Shake on it.
In the game, if you, shake on it. Make a half court,
no, no, I'm talking about right now.
Oh, no, not right now. No, no.
In the game? In the game?
You got one try.
In the game?
And if you do it in the game, yeah. Huh?
I gotta get that back. You dying your head. Yes, you is. Eight in a row. What's that? That's 10 at least. That's 10. That's 10. There's no way. There's no way. We didn't miss a shot. That was 10. We won. We won. I promise you. Dude, 9 in a row. 9 in a row. 9 in a row. We made one. We won it. Game. Hey, 1-0. 1-0. We winning right now. 1-0. What y'all know about that one-arm bandit? One-arm bandit. One-arm bandit.
Hey, can I just say that I totally respect you for doing that?
Yes, sir. Cool, appreciate it.
The Blazers look nice too.
You are, man.
I ain't gonna lie.
We wanted to see what you wanted though. Like, what was the? That one.
He's
that's KD. The one. He's I KD's like that one.
Too.
That's much better.
Too. Yeah. He's already too. Jeremy Sochan here. I'm from England, but also Poland. Shout out House of Hoops. Yes, sir.
Nice.
To be honest, I went to a store, like a consignment store, just picked out a bunch of different stuff. It feels like kind of like country in my eyes, like the shirt, the like the jeans with the jewels, and then the cowboy boots. I feel like it went well, so I was like, why not?
Link fish for you?
Maybe. We'll see. It don't matter though. I can't remember every fit on the top of my head, but I probably is up there for sure. It's definitely up there. I wouldn't be able to tell you that though.
Jeremy, talk us through the kicks, man.
Yep. Nike sent me them. It's a nice pair of kicks. I have to wear, you know, Kobe Sixes. That's my speed for sure. So.
Ready to represent Europe tonight?
I'm ready. Go Europe for sure. There you go.
Thank you.
Have a good one.
Thank you. An elite all-around defender from the San Antonio Spurs, Jeremy Sochan. Let's go!
Contest tomorrow. Can't get it to fall. Sochan the other way. Up top. Grimy. One more look at that lob from Sochan.
Hey, Jamal, that's a big throwing a lob. Just after
going.
Lefty.
6'10 kid out of Canada.
Man, I love Giddy's game. Giddy is something else. He's special. He's how you want kids to watch him.
Well, Candace, you're not judging. Who do you think's going to win?
You know, I think Mac is, it's always exciting when a little guy can get up.
Yes.
Like he can.
He's unique. The kid has touch. The kid can shoot. Sochan! Respect the Sochan!
Do we have another spot in the dunk contest? Can we have a late entry?
Sochan, I wouldn't dye my hair like that, but man.
It's a 1-3 from Team Joakim Noah, and it's a half-court shot. And what did we hear from Sochan this morning? If he hit a half-court shot, Jabari Smith was going to have to dye his hair. He went for it for the game winner. Oh, cookies. Grimes for the win. The bang. Send him home, Quinn.
Off a steal. I see you, young fella.
Looked like you had a lot of fun out there. What was the highlight for you?
The highlight, I think, just being a part of the game.
I think it was fun, you know, being with, you know, the young stars in this league, and, you know, it's exciting to be, you know, part of the All-Star Weekend, so it was great. From 8 o'clock this morning, you know, you're doing stuff with the community, with the other players, practice, media, the game, just being around here, the atmosphere. I think being a part of it was great for me. But I feel like for me, you know, winning is more important than, you know, being a part of this weekend. But, you know, with winning, stuff like this comes, so, you know, it'd be a great honor again. So, you know. What's up, guys? Just finished the game. Unfortunately, we didn't win, but it was a great experience. You know, finished the All-Star Weekend for me. Hopefully, you know, there'll be many more. Just wanted to say thank you for supporting me, being there. Go Spurs, go. Have a good one. Oh, oh, oh.
Thank you.
Keep that in.
Yes, sir.